Go to the start.
Thank you. National record in the
Go to the start. Ready.
The national record of Germany, 6:13.03, race on straight side is the national record holder. And at finish line, it goes to the Moritz Gebisreiter with a new national record of 6:11.47. He smashes his own national record. Finishing from the end of London, 6:12.74. Strong finish, this is the second position. After that, he's in the third. In pin number five, on the inside lane, he's the national record holder with a time of 6:11.67 from New Zealand, Peter Michael. On the outside lane, the personal record of 6:13.14 from Germany, Patrick Beckert.
Go to the start. Ready.
Peter Michael goes through the lap time for us. Split time 18:77. Beckert 19:53. Peter Michael is the national record holder in New Zealand. He's also a 7-time world inline skating champion. He's training the wheels for blades. Currently trains in Germany with fellow New Zealand skaters Shane Goblin and Ryan Kay. They've been skating in this World Cup event. Michael, that time 28:83 for Beckert, 28:83. So this is in fact Peter Michael's fourth season in the West Indies skating. It's only his fourth season. He's already made his way up the World Cup to Spain. He's currently in seventh. The World Cup 5,000 to 10,000 standings. Peter Michael, that time 29:07. Patrick Beckert, 29:04. Peter Michael won a bronze in the World Single Distance Championships in the 5,000 metres in 2017. Also won silver in the team suits in South Korea. Rebecca did a slim lead in that time, 29.23, Michael, 29.87. Times by Jan Blockhausen, 6.12.74 to do that. The national record in Germany is 6.11.47. And a new national record again for Patrick Beckard. He beats the previous record that was just set the previous day by Lawrence Kastrater. Finishing time. Patrick Beckett, 6.10.80, that moves him into first position. Finishing time for Peter Michael, 6:15.92. He moves into seventh position. In pair number six, the inside lane. His personal record of 6:06.93 from the Netherlands, Wiltman. On the outside lane, personal record of 6:17.35 from Italy, Nicola Tumalero.
Go to the start. Ready.
And 6 of 8 is underway. To our fastest skaters now in the men's 5,000 metres. Against the time for Tumalero, 18.1, Wiltman, 18.3. Wiltman currently ranked 5th in the World Cup standings. Tumalero is currently ranked 6th after 2 World Cup events. This is the 3rd World Cup of the season. Fourth one will be next weekend in Salt Lake City. From the skaters moving to the German. It's a bad time for both of 28.93 to the narrow 29.43. because of the course of 17.5, that is going to just smash that time. Thanks to you. Which was that time, 31.61. Olympics, currently fourth in local rankings, silver medalist at the World Hall Rand Championships in 2016. He's also bronze medalist at the World Hall Rand Championships in 2015. Bronze medalist at the World Silver Distance Championships in 5,000 meters in 2016. That time for Olympics of 29.19. Brittany Truman, 29.86. Stanley Peterson, the squatter, two-time world junior champion, represents the FANA and the Drexler Club. Good morning.
Holder of 608.06, currently in second place in the World Cup standings. From Canada,
go to the start. Ready.
And our final pair is underway. We have two world record holders in this race. Nick Freeman is the world record holder in the 5,000 metres. Ted Jungwirth is the world record holder in the 10,000 metres. They are one and two in the World Cup standings. It's the time for Freeman, 18.61. Lowry, 19.15. 2 laps to go.